Yeah, son, you know what I'm saying? Good morning, good morning, good morning. You know what I'm saying? I am cooking me some pancakes and sausage and egg this morning. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. 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 Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Shit. Yeah. TV, you know what I'm saying? Let that fry down a little bit, you know what I'm saying? That's how I make my pancakes, you know. Cereal, my food, my potato chips, my syrup, you know what I'm saying? I even got grits, but I ain't gonna do them this morning. Shoot, you know, sometimes you be on the road, you gotta have some Bayuna sausage, you know? Oodle noodles, you know, something quick, you know what I'm saying? Some chicken breast, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, yo. Shit. That's how Campervan Calvin get it down, man. That's how I get it down. You know? Let me see what I got in here. What I got left in my little fridge, you know what I'm saying? I keep my little milk. Yeah. Stuff in my little package of my sausage, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Man, I'm telling you, man, this cooler, man, this cooler actually does a great job, man. I put everything in, hold on, let me switch this camera around. Yeah, I put everything in containers. And, you know, like when it does melt, when the ice does melt, so it won't get soggy and stuff like that or whatever, and it keeps everything fresh, like being in the refrigerator. Like I say, I buy a bag of ice maybe once, twice a week, you know what I mean, just to keep everything on the up and up. Yeah, almost time for me to flip that thing, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, that's how I do it, you know. I'm cooking, I buy this right here, you know what I mean, from a pancake mix. You know what I'm saying? It's only like, I think $1.39. It makes, I want to say 4 to 6 pancakes. And that's good enough for me, because mine be bigger than norm. So I get about maybe 4 to 6. And, man, all you gotta do is just add water, you know what I'm saying? Add some water in that thing, you know, pour it off in some grease, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know? All right, hold on, I gotta flip this thing. Yeah, son. I need me a non-stick pan, you know what I'm saying? But it does the job, baby. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. You know, just the rest stop that I live in, you know, excuse my window. But it's a 24-hour McDonald's. It got McDonald's in there. It has Honeydew, where they sell like bagels, donuts, and biscuits, and all that kind of stuff. And it's an actual gas station. And man, like I say, it'd be a lot of people that doing the same thing I'm doing, you know, working on the road, in their cars, their vans, and stuff like that, or whatever, you know. But that's how it works, you know what I'm saying? You know, yeah. Hold on. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm off today. I'm gonna get dressed and go and get my brakes done. Tune up oil change, stuff like that, get ready. Cause I'll be leaving here in about another week and a half. and to my next destination. And then we're gonna tour that. I'm gonna take y'all with me all the step of the way. And I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying this and everything, this lifestyle. It does get lonely at times, you know, but all my peoples are a phone call away or FaceTime, as far as I FaceTime my kids, my grandkids, you know, everybody's shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Now, who say they got to be perfectly round? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, sir. Yeah. God, don't be bullshitting, man. I get it in, baby. Yeah. Ooh, son, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, son. Sausage in there, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, that's enough. Yeah, actually, that might be too much. Well, if anything, I'll save for later on. You know what I'm saying? Oh! Bacon in this mug, you know what I'm saying? I keep it in. Hey, we got some cheese, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And there go them eggs. You know what I'm saying? That's how Campervan Cal get it in, baby. Shoot, all that eating on the road and everything, it don't take but a few minutes to do this, man. And then you eat all day, and it stays with you all day. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all. You know. Yeah, man. Like I say, it don't take much, you know. It don't take much at all, man. Yeah. Shoot. That's how cabs do it. Yeah, man. A lot of times I just, you know, make me a sandwich or something, or I cook me some, you know, rice grits, you know, beans, you know, chili dog, all that, you know, Frito pie, all that little quick stuff, you know what I mean? Every so often I go to a restaurant and get me something to eat, you know, have a good sit down. But majority of the time, I make my own food, you know. You know, I'm doing this to save money, you know, try to build my nest egg for my retirement and all. And that's the nature of this game for me, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking forward to retiring at a younger age where, you know what I mean, I can still enjoy life as far as like with my grandkids. You know? Yeah, yo. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Shit, y'all playing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, yo. Roll Tyler around a little bit. You know what I'm saying? He on fire. Roll around. Yeah, yo. Come on, Tyler. Yeah, son. Them things look good there, ain't it, but yeah. 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 Yeah, so. Got them eggs on, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, shit, I forgot I was recording, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to show y'all everything, but you know, it's how it be sometime in the game. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Campervan camping style. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so. Yeah, the motherfucker ready, baby. Yeah. Turn my stove on. You know what I'm saying? Put my pancake and sausage right there. Shit, calf and heat good, baby. Hold on, let me put this down. Yeah, son. Shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Calf and get it in, baby. You know what I'm saying? Shoot. Yeah! You know what I'm saying? Yeah! You know what I'm saying? Can't have pancake without ancient mama. You know what I'm saying? Yeah! You see it? Yeah, you are. Shoot, that's how I get it in. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah, you hear that little crunch from on the edges? You hear that? You know what I'm saying? Listen one more time. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's what makes pancakes good to me. You know, just that little crunch on the end. Yeah, hold on one more time. Yeah. That what make it good to me, you know what I'm saying? Just that little crunch. Yeah, man. Hey, hold on. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Boy, I tell you the truth. You know what, though? All y'all watching me eat, I'm kind of shy and shame. I'm like, damn, these folks watching me eat. Yeah. What? Boy, if you want this recipe, inbox me below. Yeah, you want to know how I do it, what I put in mine, you know what I'm saying? Nothing to add, water, salt, pepper, and your mama, you know what I'm saying? Maple syrup, bacon, sausage, which my bacon is too. Yeah, man. What? Yeah, come on with me today. You know, we're gonna hang out a little bit. I'm off today, this morning. And I'll be leaving in a couple of weeks, so I want to go ahead and get my van looked at, tune up, oil change, you know, brakes, you know what I'm saying? And so I'm going to take you guys with me. You know what I mean? I don't know where my next destination is going to be yet. I haven't chosen. I may head out west. But I don't know yet. I'm actually trying to get a little closer to home because of the holidays that's coming. So That's what I'm trying to do right now. Yeah, man. Leave a comment for me. Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Yeah, so come on with me. We're finna go and get this stuff done for this car and everything. Dump my trash. Get my stuff situated. I done got cleaned up my van. And probably go to the car wash afterwards. You know, I like to keep my stuff, you know, at least halfway decent. You know what I mean? I ain't gonna sit here and tell y'all that my shit be just top 10. You know what I'm saying? What's that, man? I really got some money on me. Oh, ain't nobody been here. Thought somebody got my change. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. All right, come on with me. Yeah. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Shit, Campervan happen. Boy, it's cold as a motherfucker. Yeah. Let's go get this van looked at. You know the nerve of some people. You know, I'm a customer. You know, and I know what I came here for. And it's like motherfuckers just don't want your money. But I know exactly what it is. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I had went a couple of places to get my brakes done, and man, they charging astronomical prices, man. And I'm like, God, I mean, come on, man. Get a dude a break. You know what I'm saying? But I called my guy off Craigslist, and you know, the mobile mechanic, and he came right on out, you know, got right on to me, you know, fixed my stuff out and everything, you know what I'm saying, took real good care of me, man, and then charged me not nearly as much, you know what I'm saying, and, you know, I tipped him graciously for looking out for Campervan Cab, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna let y'all meet him here in just a sec, you know what I'm saying. Yeah. Hey there. Yeah. Campervan Cab. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I done ate, got myself situated, and got my boy right here, you know what I'm saying? My homie, doing my brakes, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Milton. Yeah. You see it. Yeah, man. Get my brakes done, because I'll be leaving. I want to make sure I get everything looked at and taken care of. You know what I mean? And this is my rest stop that I stay at. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? So I kind of hang out here and chill out, you know what I mean? It's kind of empty right now, but a lot of my neighbors, what I call, they work, they do the same thing as I do, and they live in a van also. They work and live in their vans and their cars, etc. You know. But yeah, I just wanted to take y'all, show y'all. You know what I'm saying? My man doing my brakes and thing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know. Yeah, this the man that fixed my brakes. You know what I'm saying?
Yep, Moyer Sun Services. Give us a call. 252-548-0045. I'm about to give you 200 now.
Yeah.
We come to you.
Yeah, he come to you. Yeah. In the Michigan area. I mean, Massachusetts area. Boston, Waltham, Roxbury, all that. Yeah. All right.